of the opera. Mysterious feeling at the last also. That's how a book should be. Mysterious. Story is about Carlotta complaining, and the Phantom has ordered Kristen to be the new lead singer of the opera. And it's in Paris, because there's a very famous opera in Paris. The whole story takes, she does say, "Goodbye, my angel of music."
Okay, yeah, I got it.
That's the most famous dialogue.
Oh.
Adventure. There are three nice stories. Pick one of the stories. Pick one.
Yeah.
Pirate of the Year. It's about Blackheart and Sailor Billy.
Mm-hmm.
What they are having a competition. Blackheart is... first competition is... silver chest still remains at the top. You can see a picture. He picks up this, and that's how he became Pirate of the Year and got a big treasure box.
Thank you.
These ones are not the scary ones, they're the nice and funny stories. Pick your story. There are three in it.
School for Spooks.
School for Spooks.
Yes.
His second story, I guess.
Yes, definitely.
You know what happened?
Mm-hmm.
What happened? So what he said, "I'm totally and move."
Yeah, I got it.
And then when Tammy tries scaring the school cat, you know what she tells?
No.
What a cat has to be.
Oh. Any fact you want to share?
It's not Quick. Only Santa Claus who is the one who is delivering gifts to us.
Really?
Yes, in another country, mm-hmm. there is a kind witch who wanted to meet Jesus, but she had to sweep her home for Christmas night.
Okay.
And she couldn't go with the three kings.
Mm-hmm.
So every year on Christmas Day, she goes all around the world to see the baby and drops gifts in stockings on the way.
Wow. What about this?
Stand by.
Fine.
Tell you one thing, I was just reading it right now.
Mm-hmm.
Tarai and Minamoto. They were two mighty clans which used seppuku.
Seppuku.
That means a side rather than be in the clutches of the enemy.
Oh.
Tutankhamun.
Which are?
Yeah, actually, three names is not from the fact book.
Okay.
Tutankhamen, Tutankhamun, Tutankhaten.
Then? Oh.
Akhenaten, his father, because a ten is there in his name.
Mm-hmm.
Tutankhaten.
Okay.
Tutankhamun, because he had to go to Amun's village.
Mm-hmm.
So, Moon is good. And an A.
Okay. So, why?
And worship the sun god spear, not the sun god.
Okay.
That's why. The sun god, leader of all gods,
oh.
and is said to be the first pharaoh of Egypt.
Okay.
Oh, can I tell you one thing?
Mm.
You can see the mummy, how it looked when the bandages came out. Can I show it to you?
Oh, so who is this?
Oh, it's Tutankhamen himself.
Okay, so that's
because of some natural causes.
Okay.
You know, such as gritty bread. Bread, the hard bread which Egyptians used to eat. Many Egyptians died.
Please carry on.
I think I made a small mistake for the color, but it's okay. It's supposed to be golden because inside the book it's golden. One more fact for Greeks.
Mm-hmm.
You know, only emperors can wear full purple silk.
Okay.
Why?
Mm-hmm.
Why? Because purple was a very expensive dye. That's what Ulysses.
Yeah.
Oh, he has a 10-year war.
Mm-hmm.
You know, the Troy.
Mm-hmm.
The boy. Oh, one more thing. Sirius is in this too.
Oh. Mm.
He told that his name was Nobody. It too.
Oh.
Let me. In a green suit.
Yes.
And he's not sitting.
It's not
shaggy hair,
mm-hmm.
and he is looking angry. Shocking story of electricity. Oh, but
yeah,
I just found this one. It's my favorite.
Oh.
Chocolate. Now all the children will hear this. They will go asking Mama, Mama, can you give me a chocolate? It shows. Did you know one thing? Chocolate is made out of rotting. Rotten? I know all the children will hear that they'll stop chocolate, they'll ban it. Rotten cocoa beans.
Uh oh.
Not banana peels, banana leaves. Mm-hmm. It rots in banana leaves.
Okay. So how?
The Mayan life. You know who the Mayans are?
I don't know. Who are they? Can you tell me?
They used to live in a place, I don't remember the place. I think Central America.
Okay.
But then Incas also used to live there. Mm-hmm. And one more thing. Chocolate was the main thing over there. And they were a type of tribe. Mm-hmm. They like big, big feather crown.
Okay. And what he is doing from up, he is putting it. What he is doing?
It's not he, it's she.
What's happening here?
Oh, he's... Now chocolate became a very important drink. Mm-hmm. And they ask, you know, the servants to pour it from high so that there'll be so much crop. I don't think this is an adventure story.
Okay.
Such as, and also four dragons. One is pearl white, one is jade. I told you about jade. It's a jessel tube.
All the lions over there, right?
Because they were innocent people and they deserve more.
Mm-hmm. Here you got about Hitler from this book.
He's a monster.
What?
Ambitioned by his father.
Mm-hmm.
And I think he was very bad to his father. When his father died, you know, he acted as if, wow, I'm free. One more thing can I tell you?
Mm-hmm.
At the last, he sent his beloved dog to be poisoned. Secret Garden is a very old story.
Mm.
It starts when Mary Lennox is in India.
Mm.
Finds a secret garden. Together they make the whole garden blue castle.
Mm.
Well, this is a very funny and wacky story.
Wacky? How?
I'll show you the most funny thing. Parents have went out, you know, to another country and they are staying with their mother. It's that they find magical brooches and everything and it's a very wacky story. And in the night, you know, statues one day is a castle. So he built the very first one. His ideas soon spread. And that's how the whole book is made. Now, castle, cold, stuffy places.
Okay.
With too many people to handle.
No.
Then later they made broader and broader castles.
Mm-hmm.
I think the impressionists are really good and they're truthful and honest.
You like the book?
Yes. Yeah, it's a fact book by the
way.
Painted what was really happening.
Who were they?
They were a group of artists.
Okay.
Let's see. Pizarro, Cassatt, Degas, Morisot, Monet, Renoir, Sisley. You know what they did? They were paint the fantasy land so that they could lure the tourists to their city. By telling this is our city. Showing the painting. Instead they painted what really happened. How they made the images. I like their idea to show the truth instead of a lie. It's a very old classic and it's set back into the times where there were no cars, only a train. Alright, you know what? How the words, you know, conductor and those words came? Because of this inventor. You know what he did? He flew a kite in a thundery day and put a metal spike so that it could go through the line down to the key he attached. And then, see the current going, he felt a small spark and tingling over there. So he made these words, conductor, electrifier and all those words.
Okay.
But how the word electricity came? Queen Elizabeth's first doctor. And you know one more thing?
Yeah.
Actually, they put plastic around the wire so that you can't get any electric shock. So that they don't electrocute you. Why didn't you pay attention to this fact right now?
Oh, I'm sorry.
We put plastic around a wire so that they don't electrocute you.
Oh, fine.
That's what
now,
I was telling.
Next one.
Genie in the bottle. It's a nice first reading story. So what happens? This man finds a and a proud genie goes inside. Then he quickly puts the cork and throws it in the river.
Yeah.
Everybody knows this story?
We know this story. So what you love in this book most?
Illustrations. It's about Vietnam in war with Australia. But I know one fact which will make all of you amazed. They had an underground building like thing.
Okay.
Where soldiers could rest, they could cook food and they could not be recognized inside because it's underground. Complete all his things means almost all his paintings are half left on Caleb. Then he goes to another because that Caleb has died. And then he paints a close-up of the Last Supper. This is Jesus, by the way. Nice war machines. Time machine, but he didn't complete anything. That's the problem.
He was
a model of his hand. It's about Nelson in one of his wars. You know what happened? He lost one of his hands. He trapped Napoleon and took him away because Napoleon had raided their places.
Yeah.
Ooh, this is really funny.
Just finish it.
Story is different and the movie of Monkey King is different.
Okay. Another one.
Julius Caesar. It's about Julius Caesar and his year-old Roman Empire. 450-year-old. Think how much time. So what happens, Muhammad? He's an angel who is sending messages and sometimes he hears a voice inside his head and he spreads all those messages to everyone around the world. It comes from this book but it's related to Arabian Nights. Sindbad's wife, it's a legend, said that Sindbad's wife was once captured by a sultan who wanted to kill her.
Okay.
To save herself, she narrated some stories to him. He liked it so much that he let her live to finish it. And after 1001 nights and stories, same number, she was free and that's how the 1001 nights was composed.
Wow, that's great fact. Me today?
It's also known as Arabian Path.
Yeah.
It's related.
Yeah.
Sindbad is a story from the Arabian Nights. Begins.
Charles.
It's another love story again. Charles. Actually, an Ebert Moore marrying her. And what happens? He because he's an Ebert Moore, her father, Dr. Manette, gets crazy again and goes to the Queen's pirate Francis Bay. He used to date from all around the Golden Hinge. You're familiar with?
No.
The Golden Hinge is the most important ship.
I'm so sorry.
It was named after a coat of arms of his friend.
Okay.
He drinks it and tells, wow, fire water. And then he asks everyone, whoever will drink the whole barrel full of fire water will be awarded by marrying the princess.
Okay.
And you know what they did? The leader of that tribe told, this day, 8 days will be celebrated as Hanukkah.
Okay.
This will be reminding others about how our God has helped us. Sugar bun or sugar fun? I don't know that. But it's almost like a donut with sugar dusted over it. Yum,
yeah,
yum. It's all around the world, by the way.
Really?
The slavery is still there.
Till now it is there?
Yes.
Why you feel so?
Slave gangs is, check yourself.
Change all these things, huh?
Yeah.
Now?
Minotaur.
Yes.
I think the story is a bit different from the fact book I read.
Oh, really?
Because I don't think the prince had deserted the princess. He actually had taken her with him to marry them. Yeah.
Oh.
Lilliputian.
Oh, okay. Generally, everybody knows.
I'm telling Lilliputian. Lilliputian too fast because they're small, right? So it should be. very fast. You should read it.
You are going to read it then?
Yeah.